Esipenko is making the life of Upgrad Mumbai Masters very tough right now.
Sindarov won?
It looks like Sindarov won somehow, and whoa! Andrey blundered mate in one?
What? What?
We have to do a quick action replay in a completely what looks like a busted position with the white pieces.
Oh my god!
Andrey Esipenko goes down. We see Sindarov winning the tour, analyzing this is a huge turnaround. Sagar, a mate in one? As Peter's mentioning, what happened there?
Unbelievable things have happened since we just left. Esipenko was doing well, but what I like is he's smiling right now. But actually, he blundered big time.